Sometimes, simple actions can take people on a journey of major transformation. This is a story of such a journey. In the last decade, India's booming economic growth and its achievement against key targets of the Millennium Development Goals have been imbalanced. High infant mortality, malnourishment in children, lack of basic sanitation and hygiene facilities, and a high rate of school dropouts remain a concern. Further, age-old social norms, gender discrimination, child marriage and child labour add to the vulnerability of children. However, over the years, there has been a change, slowly gathering momentum.
रूढ़िवादिता धीरे धीरे कम हो रही है क्योंकि अब माता पिता भी बच्चों के माध्यम से जागरूक हो रहे हैं और उन्हें भी लगता है कि हाँ जो हमारे साथ घटा वो हमारे बच्चों के साथ नहीं होना चाहिए.
UNICEF closely works with Government of India's flagship programs for child survival, development and protection. These programs have a sound technical base, but a key catalyst is often overlooked.
See, we always have technical solutions and hardware to solve our problems, but what we have seen over the years that they have not been sufficient and to bring about the social change and development. So I feel behavioral change and communication strategy is also necessary for bringing about social change and development.
And this is where Communication for Development, or C4D, plays a vital role.
The challenge and the strength of a program such as C4D consists in the fact that it is cross-cutting and that its results are closely linked with those of other programs, such as health or nutrition. In UNICEF India, C4D has relied on four broad strategies. The first is capacity building and system strengthening. The second strategy is media-based innovation. The third strategic pillar is integrated district approach. Finally, the fourth pillar is knowledge management.
Promoting social and behavior change requires communication and counseling skills. At the ground level, frontline functionaries are the key communicators. To enhance their interpersonal communication skills, C4D developed a series of training materials and films.
আগে ওরা আমাদের কথা শুনতো না এবার দেখছি ধীরে ধীরে ওরা আমাদের কথা সবাই শুনছে এটা মানে ওরা আমাদের কাছে আত্মবিশ্বাস পাচ্ছে এই জন্য আমাদের কথা আবার বিশ্বাস করে
The communication skills capacity building begins with the master trainers. One of the key partners of C4D is National Institute of Public Cooperation and Child Development.
The C4D specialists of UNICEF has really provided a very timely training to the NIPSID faculty members. The processes and contents which were involved in the training was very good. In fact, that is required in all our training programs, and that is one of the reasons that we have organized so far 8 training programs for our faculty as well as for the trainers of various training institutes. And we have trained so far 180 trainers in the country.
State Institutes of Health and Family Welfare and other NGOs have incorporated C4D training courses in their programs. A C4D handbook based on behavioral theories, concept and practical applications was developed for program managers. With a vision to develop a cadre of C4D professionals, UNICEF has partnered with academic institutions.
Collaboration with UNICEF has helped us to strengthen our courses in communication for development. While we are training students in academic, there is this whole step which are involved in actually, you know, training the cadre of professionals who are engaging with frontline workers in communities was not happening. And this curriculum development will now enable us to develop a cadre of professionals who will be frontline workers in C4D.
The C4D curriculum has been jointly developed with 9 academic institutions. C4D contributes to various government flagship programs, developing evidence-based social and behavior change communication strategies for sanitation and hygiene, child marriage and child labor prevention, village health and nutrition days, routine immunization, maternal and child health. 8 communication strategies have been endorsed by the government and are under implementation. The second pillar of C4D is media-based innovations. This relies on a combination of mass media and interpersonal communication approaches. Based on the joint UN publication Facts for Life, C4D pioneered an entertainment education television series called Kyunki Jeena Isi Ka Naam Hai, because that's what life is, in partnership with the national broadcaster Doordarshan. A staggering 501 episodes, broadcast over 3.5 years, Kyunki Jeena engaged more than 145 million viewers, increasing knowledge, challenging harmful social norms, and raising aspirations.
जब हमने क्योंकि जीना इसी का नाम है उस सीरियल को देखे थे तो उसमें देखे कि फुलबती जो पंचायत में अपने गांव वाले के लिए गांव वालों को क्या क्या उसमें सपोर्ट कर रहे थे, उसमें जो जज्बाज था उस सीरियल को देख के हमें भी वो उत्साह हुआ कि हम भी लड़ेंगे, तो इसीलिए हम भी लड़े और पंचायत में अभी हम वार्ड सदस्य जीती हूँ.
क्योंकि रिसर्च रिवील्ड इंक्रीज इन नॉलेज अबाउट HIV अमंगस्ट व्यूअर्स. And registration of children at local health centers also went up. The Kyunki success story generated a noteworthy spin-off, where for the first time, a mass media series was adapted to trigger community dialogue through an interactive video series, Amma Ji Kehti Hain, because Amma Ji says so. These interactive videos have been used specifically in hard-to-reach, marginalized communities.
जब से हम लोगों ने अम्मा जी वीडियो दिखाना शुरू किया तब से महिलाएं आपस में बातचीत करने लगी, खुल के बात करने लगे, क्योंकि फिल्म को हम लोग बीच बीच में रोकते हैं तो उसमें चर्चा करते हैं, तो उनके मन में जो हिचक रहता है वो भी बताती है और नया जानने का जो कोशिश करती है वो हमसे पूछती है.
डेटा इंडिकेट्स दैट दीस वीडियोस हैड अ डेफिनेट इंपैक्ट. 58% ऑफ द ऑडियंस स्टेटेड इंक्रीज इन नॉलेज ऑन मैटरनल एंड चाइल्ड सर्वाइवल बिहेवियर्स. And 49% reported taking action after the session. The entertainment education approach was also used through Radio for Children, an innovative 160-episode radio series called Meena Ki Dunya, Meena's World, was implemented during school hours.
మీనా అంటే నాకు చాలా ఇష్టం, ఎందుకంటే మీనా చాలా తెలివైన అమ్మాయి, ఏ పనినైనా సులభంగా చిట్కెలో చేసేస్తుంది. నేను మీనాలా కావాలనుకుంటున్నాను. నేను రోజు స్కూల్కి వెళ్తాను. స్కూల్ అంటే నాకు చాలా ఇష్టం.
టీచర్స్ ఎంగేజ్డ్ ఇన్ డిస్కషన్స్ విత్ దేర్ స్టూడెంట్స్ ఆఫ్టర్ ఎవ్రీ ఎపిసోడ్ ఎయిర్డ్. ద చిల్డ్రన్ ఆఫెన్ టుక్ ద మెసేజ్ హోమ్.
लड़कियां बोलने लगी हैं, वो लड़कियां जो अपना नाम लेने में संकोच करती थी, वे लड़कियां अब इश्यूज़ पर बात करती हैं, बड़ों के सामने पूरी जिम्मेदारी से अपनी बात रखती हैं और उनको मनवाने के तरीके जानती हैं.
मीना रेडियो सीरीज हैड प्रॉमिसिंग रिजल्ट्स. 80% ऑफ चिल्ड्रन वर रेगुलर लिसनर्स एंड दे ऑल्सो एंगेज्ड इन डिस्कशंस पोस्ट ब्रॉडकास्ट. दे रिपोर्टेड अ हाई रिकॉल ऑफ न्यू इन्फॉर्मेशन. C4D piloted 7 community radio stations, empowering the marginalized and tribal communities to keep alive their local languages and folk traditions.
Mu Dhamsara station re kaam kor 2 barsha hela to station re kaam korba purbaru mu computer kichhi sikhinathili ethi ase computer chalai bar sikhili au gaam man kore jai lokoman saito kotha barta bar sahas hochi sethi pai mate beshi khushi laguchi ar ethi ase samastanga saito misiki kaam korbar beshi bhalo laguchi.
Community radio is gaining momentum and the results too are encouraging. 78% of listeners tuned in regularly and the majority stated that the information broadcast is credible and relevant. C4D tapped into traditional communication approaches such as theatre and folk media. These entertainers and opinion makers became message bearers of change, especially in hard-to-reach areas in the integrated districts. The third pillar of C4D is about integrated district approach. These districts are in 14 states where C4D implemented an array of communication initiatives. One such initiative was the Behavior Change Communication Cells, or the BCC cells, where communication planning and coordination happens in collaboration with the government and other key partners.
As far as age at marriage is concerned, as per DLHS survey 2007-8, Medak stands at 33% girls getting married before the age of 18. And now, after recent survey, it has come down to 24. It is entire credit goes to the BCC cell who have reached the people in their language by way of either Kala Jathas or monitoring, giving us an effective monitoring tool.
In the integrated districts, village volunteers are one of the key agents of change for communicating with people at the grassroots level. The volunteers were trained and provided communication tools to be effective communicators.
पांच विहार परिवर्तन जो हमको बताया गया है, हम उसी ट्रेनिंग के अनुसार अपने समुदाय में जाके उन लोगों को बताते हैं जो लोग पांच विहार परिवार से वंचित हैं। और जब हमने ट्रेनिंग ली और हम लोग जब घर घर जाके उनको बताया तो हमारे गांव में काफी बदलाव आया।
Women and adolescent girls groups have been established to promote social and behavior change.
जब ये समूह नहीं था तो हमें पता ही नहीं था कि मतलब क्या है क्या नहीं है। उसके बाद जब ये समूह आया हमें पता चला, हम इसमें जुड़े तो हमने बहुत सारी जानकारियाँ ली और फिर ये सोचा कि जब हम ऐसे हैं तो हम बदलें तो हम दूसरों को भी बदलेंगे। और हम सभी किशोरियाँ बैठकर आपस में बातचीत करते थे और फिर गृह भ्रमण भी करते थे, लोगों के घर जाते थे।
The movement for change also engaged children. These young scouts and guides were trained in interpersonal skills and by virtue of their scouts training were quick to understand and promote behavior change.
मुझे गाइड बनने में मतलब सबसे अच्छा ये लगता है कि मैं दूसरे लोगों को प्रेरित करती हूँ कि मेरी तरह वो भी शौचालय का उपयोग करें और सफाई से रहें। और कुछ लोगों ने अपने घरों में शौचालय बनवा लिए हैं, कुछ लोग साबुन से भी उपयोग करने लगे जो कि पहले नहीं करते थे।
Community mobilization networks across religion, caste and occupation came together to form the Vyavahar Parivartan Jagriti Samiti, which means Behavior Change Network. The C4D program in the integrated districts has shown significant achievements in behavior change, tapping the vast network of influencers as change agents, along with mid-media and mass media interventions worked well. Behaviors like breastfeeding showed significant improvement. The fourth pillar of C4D is knowledge management, which generates evidence, documents, and disseminates relevant initiatives. C4D has established the unique IEC e-warehouse that contains 2,300 print, audio, and video communication materials, which can be easily accessed online.
C4D is a critical component of underpinning all program development at the India Country Office. We're developing strategies beyond knowledge and information that are key to the success in changing the lives of many children.
It's been a long journey of valuable insights. 5 years, millions of lives touched, stories of persistence, stories of hope, and stories of change.